After three consecutive seasons without making the playoffs, the LA Kings hired Dean Lombardi to be their president and general manager. Lombardi relied on drafting and developing young talent, such as Drew Doughty, Tyler Toffoli, Trevor Lewis, and Alec Martinez.
You know, you've got to build your culture of identity from within. Then you can go to free agency and trades to fill into those spots.
Lombardi's philosophy of development, veteran signings, and trades would culminate with five straight trips to the playoffs and two Stanley Cups.